known only as DeFalco. Our undercover operative shot this off of Socotra Island, Yemen. Fareed.
Thank you, Admiral. DeFalco is Menendez's number two. Killed by him, but irrelevant.
A Whisper drone captured this 2 days ago at an abandoned prison in Lahore, Pakistan.
We lost contact with a reconnaissance drone over Pakistan just last week.
Wait a minute. The scientists we captured in Myanmar told us Menendez is using solarium to develop a cyber weapon called Karma. What if it's Karma taking out our drones?
You know what? This DeFalco guy could be fairly entertaining.
Fairly?
What do you say we blow off a little steam, huh? Throw a few punches first? Ooh.
You got it.
Come on, go suffer with me.
What did you just say? Come suffer what? These flashes, I'm getting. Die. I know I was kidnapped the night my father died, but I could never see. It was Menendez. Did he kill my father? Okay, look, you know Woods raised me after my father died, right? But Woods always told me it was just some nut who did it, some drifter. What the hell's going on?
You suffer with me for all the sins of those who came before you. Dale, dale duro, duro, nene.
Why didn't Woods tell me?
Woods, Hudson. They created this. For Josefina. Tonight your father will die!
ISI got us pinned down! Come on, we need this thing up and running today!
I'm trying!
Your GCM must be stuck!
They're closing in!
There! I'm stuck!
All units are active. Weapon systems online.
Grenade! Move! Yeah! Start marking targets. Let's see what this bastard can do.
More ISI!
Let the claws take point. Stay behind the heavy guns.
Ground. We'll regroup at Anthem.
Section, to the roof!
ISI troops are taking position across the whole damn street!
Take Brutus and Maximus up top to provide cover fire while we push through to the street!
Use anything for cover! Watch yourself, Section!
Section, Brutus and Maximus in position!
Find cover! Mark the targets for the claws! Shot front! Right side! All right!
Salazar! We'll regroup at Anthem!
More ISI! Headed right for us! What the hell is that noise? Come on, get over here, man! We gotta get out the street! Push hard! Run! 1, 2, 3, push! That was a close one, huh? Still got my balls. How about you? Let's go. Anthem's just up the way. Come on.
Don't move. We got a drone scouting the area.
ISI posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine. We're clear. Move up. These sewers run right under Anthem. Talk about dirty jobs.
Monitor the area. Keep me updated.
You're
talking about new soft keys. Over by the train yard. We better keep moving.
Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new soft keys near your position.
Melendez is here. Main courtyard with ISI leader.
I'll contact Briggs.
Understood.
Admiral, we're in position.
Well done, Commander. I'm patching you through Anthem's interior schematics. Now your best vantage...
What about the vehicles for evac?
Secure. I reprogram enemy drones to support our extraction.
Shit! Half of fucking Pakistan's outside that damn door! Gotta need Brutus and Maximus.
You're a miracle worker,
Saladar!
Open up the minigun and cut him down. Hit him with some grenades. Watch out! Get RPGs on the rooftops. Take control of Maximus. Switch control and take it down. Clear the streets. Good. Really starting to piss me off.
Salazar, where are you?
30 seconds out.
Commandeered enemy shock tees. Request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Right. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the shock tees.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
Then you better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
Clear a pass for a section! Shock tees are blocking the way! Keep moving! Something tells me that ain't a regular SOC team. The whole place is coming down. Go left. Go right.
There's our evac site.
Oh shit, now what?
Badong!
Okay, whoa, hey. Take it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to.